I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The Broward State Attorney's investigation into the stabbing of Brandon Marshall continues, but the Miami Dolphins wide receiver isn't cooperating. Marshall's wife stands accused of stabbing the star player in April and faces aggravated battery charges. The courts say she's not allowed to have contact with her husband because he's the victim. But Marshall's attorney wants the order lifted, saying as long as the no contact order remains in place, Marshall won't cooperate. For more, check out sunsentinel.com/WSFL.